praegu politsei? Miks sa kuskil seal Tõnismäel on? Mis siin praegu toimub? See neid ei huvita.
Linnas on piisavalt politsei jõudusid.
Riistajad tabatakse, nende süü põhendatakse, neid karistatakse kiiresti ja karmilt.
Eile lahkusid Reeva, Linter, Sirõk ja Klenski kohtust võidurõõmsad ja aplausisa.
Several police officers have told us because they were assigned to control the protest crowds, they weren't allowed to break ranks and to stop the black bloc. So the group just continued destroying property for nearly an hour.
You see, police, things were meant to get out of hand. To train the public to live in a continual state of emergency.
Nagu näha on väide, et politseile tuli vandaalitsemine ootamatult, kergelt öeldes kahtlane. Aga mis siis oli põhjuseks, et politsei ei takistanud keskmines märatsemeid? Võisse olla taotlused käikuline eesmärgiga suruda läbi seaduse eelnõu 222 SE, politseiseaduse ja sellega seonduvate seaduste muutmise seadus ehk pronksiööpakett.
See piir on, ütleme ausalt, peale 2001. aasta septembrit on see piir meie tahtest olenemata läinud järjest selles suunas, kus turvalisust eelistatakse isikuvabadusele. Ja tegelikult oleme me kõik sellega sisuliselt ka nõus olnud.
Jah, eks ta nii ole, see on nagu arstil käimine. Tahaks terveks saada, aga samas ei taha ka, et alt haiget teha. Teine kord on asju, mis lihtsalt on teataval määral valusel. Ja noh, ei pole teha.
I remember getting a call from the fire department commander telling me that they were not sure they're going to be able to contain the fire. I said, you know, we've had such terrible loss of life. Maybe this one is just pulling. And they made that decision to pull. And then we watched the building collapse.
Elan uues maailmas, rõhutas Ives. See on uus maailm, milles nüüd elame.
In this new world, it is a new world order.
There's a need for a new world order.
But there's more to it than that. To me, it's the power. It's the power and the authority that gravitates into the hands of a small group of people who can create money out of thin air. This is an ominous power.
The outcome of this policy is if you're constantly meddling near the Russian borders with these fascist creeps, IMF NATO agents like Yushchenko of Ukraine, or Saakashvili of Georgia, or these Kaczynski twins in Poland, or various collections of people in Latvia, Lithuania, Estonia. You're tied to these gangsters, and if they decide to start a war, that rapidly escalates into thermonuclear World War III.